Hurry up and take your seat, Batman. The show's about to begin.
Let's just talk about this.
Now you want to talk. Too late, Batman. Give me the cure.
But you've already got the cure. Talia, no!
Problem solved.
You didn't need to.
Why? You would never do it. You left me no choice.
There's always a choice.
I had to save you. Harley Quinn stole it for him. I took it back. It's over.
Surprise!
Mr. J, you look perfect.
Ring, ring. So how do you keep a secret from the world's greatest detective? Well, do you know? You stick it right in front of him, right under his long, pointy nose.
And wait.
Joker wants you to think he's sick. Then wait. Gotcha.
You fell for the old fake Joker gang, Batman.
Talia!
I'm sorry, beloved. I didn't know.
Encore! More! Bravo!
It was never you.
Not always. Well, sometimes. Confusing, isn't it? I know I'd want to know just what the hell is going on if I were you. Let's just say, at times like these, it's important to keep up appearances. But first, if you would be so kind, hand over my jaw. Ladies and gentlemen, for one night only, standing in for yours truly, and doing a damn fine job of it, I give you Clayface.
You weren't even supposed to be in here, Carl. Why sign up with Joker?
The role of a lifetime!
One last chance.
Oh, lighten up, Bats! The final act's just starting. It's a doozy.
Let's do this!
What the hell are you doing, Bats?
Don't just stand around!
Was the performance of a lifetime.
Don't just stand around!
You're making me late for my spa treatment. I mean, it's not like you've got a girl to save anymore, is it? Oh, I'm sorry. Too soon? Would a change of scenery help ease the pain?